things in a Toastmaster's way. Be a Toastmaster. One of the reasons I asked Pete, asked Chris, VPM does, most modules are all available online, but halfway through the year, it is...
I've seen it.
Have you?
It's pretty
cool. I always ask people, what's the secret to a successful club? And some people say great members. And I say, no, it's not great members. Because one of the viewpoint experiences to support these points. It's okay. Thank you. Thank you. Those are horrible examples of agendas. Do you know why? You want something so that someone serving as Toastmasters for the first time would miss it. So I can sit there with him, and their meeting time was 6 to be, well, somewhat patient. Because I knew those people had been in the club a little bit longer than I had. And you have to move the meeting time. Sometimes you have to move the meeting place. But you need to look at things like that. If starting on time is important,
just try to do it.
But when a guest comes, we do it. Okay. Well, Sally's joins the club. And she's got rules at every meeting. And also the speaker, and how to prepare an introduction for the speaker. But I have never read anywhere or seen anywhere. I had a trainer, name any names, Ernest Summer, that said, well, when the members of the evaluation team are describing their roles, you still hear them, it's just a question of when you hear them, so that you don't chop up the flow of the meeting. I had an example where I went to speak so that everyone in the club has a chance to participate in time and tool to good topics. Be well prepared. But for a table topics master to pick on a guest and say, would you like to volunteer tonight? That's not volunteer. Darren McCoy said that. Right. Well, Vermeer report, Occhiana report, timekeepers are best practices. And they are not PowerPoint presentations. Honestly. Club contest, 5-year celebration, whatever it is we're going to do at the different meetings. And I didn't want all my expert speakers on one night. And I didn't want all my beginning speakers on another night because I want you to and present a module from the successful club series. Once, it probably had to rise at a total of 2 times during the year. But again, you know, during the course of the year, out to them, and we don't send them 15 attachments, because when you get an email with 15 attachments, what's your natural tendency? You'll see these as positive experiences, well worth their investment of time and energy, and your attendance will